Dom.
What?
Guess what's here?
What?
The new holiday edition brownies.
Oh, I've been waiting. Know what you're thinking? Christmas decorations up already? Yeah, you're crazy if you don't have them up. But these brownies, if you love Thanksgiving, you're gonna love these.
My name is Derek.
And my name is Dom. If you guys are brand new here to the channel, we love to travel.
We eat food.
And we game.
You've never heard of Buckeye brownies? They are the TikTok viral brownies that do insanity. And I mean insane brownies every single month, right to your doorsteps. This is the Thanksgiving holiday pack. We want to know down in the comment section, are you Team Scrooge or Team Christmas? I'm gonna go upstairs and throw these in the oven at 350 for 10 minutes. I'll be right back.
These look insanely delicious, and once you hear these flavors in a minute, your head's gonna go poof. Four limited edition brownies are Sweetie Pie, Kettle Mike Cornbread, Pumpkin Crumb Cake, and Bangin' Banana Bread. First on the list is Bangin' Banana Bread.
This is a blondie base. It's layered with an entire banana bread Pop-Tart, topped with banana bread-inspired walnut chocolate chip cookie dough, all topped with homemade oat crumb topping.
Mmm, that banana bread goes really well with the nuts on top. I really like that.
I am a banana nut bread type of dude, so this is about to be, I mean, just look how moist this is. Oh, man. Mm-hmm. Oh, my God, yeah. That is fantastic, y'all. Mmm. Spicy enough for the holidays. You got the banana in there. This reminds me of like a really gourmet banana nut bread. I'm here for this. This is the pumpkin crumb cake.
It's a blondie base layered with pumpkin spice cookies, topped with our iced pumpkin pie themed cookie dough, all topped with our coffee cake crumb topping. I love coffee cakes.
Yeah, dude, that coffee crumb topping right off the rip. Oh man, that is powerful on that pumpkin taste. This has got me in a mood for a pumpkin pie. Put a little a la mode on here, vanilla ice cream, game changer.
Pumpkin spice cookies down there. They taste so good too. Oh, the coffee cake crumb topping.
Really delicious.
Mm-hmm. Kettle my cornbread.
So this is a blondie base as well. It's layered with golden Oreos, topped with buttery cornbread inspired cookie dough, all topped with tons of turbinado cane sugar.
I like how the sugar is crunchy with the ooey gooeyness in the Oreos. Good flavor.
Look at the corn pieces that are in there, man. Oh, man. I don't even want to talk for just a second. If you're a cornbread fan of anything, this is... Imagine just like a sweet cornbread that is just top tier. Eat this with everything that you have. This will drive you crazy. The Sweetie Pie.
This is a blondie base layered with an entire brown sugar, cinnamon, and Pop-Tart, topped with our sweet potato pie themed cookie dough infused with marshmallow fluff, and all topped with mini marshmallows.
I love sweet potato casserole, and this is the type of vibes that I'm getting from this. More sweet, sugary. It's extremely moist. Those marshmallows are perfectly done from the oven. This thing's just fire, man.
Remember, these aren't your normal brownies, but you can use code DOM10, which doesn't do us benefit, but it does for you guys, and I'm sure your family will be very happy if you use it. 10% off. That's right, those marshmallows are really good and perfectly cooked.
This is a killer box, y'all. Like, I mean, Zach does no wrong in my eyes. The brownies are always super delicious. There's one that I think is my favorite, but I gotta wait a couple minutes to see if I really am still feeling that way. Food review time. Remember, it's your first time here. We travel all across the United States, showcasing you off the best mom and pop shops and food and snacks that we can find for you guys, so you know where to go waste money in a good way. You can check out our interactive map. We've done 28 to dates. We're the only social media influencers that are doing something like that on our website. Go check it out. Listen, Zach, you killed this box again, man. I'm already in the holiday mood. I know some of you are probably cringing, but like, Derek, it's not even Thanksgiving yet. Listen, the holidays, Thanksgiving and Christmas, is my favorite time of year. It's just heartwarming. And in my house, we do as much good deeds as we possibly can. This is a phenomenal box. If these are your flavors, these taste exactly how they were descripted, okay? The banana's great. I think my favorite, though, and I didn't think it was going to be, is that cornbread. Oh, my God, y'all. That thing is dummy good. Listen, use code DOM10, like Dom said. We don't get anything back from it. We just want to help you guys out. 10% off your order. There's some cool things coming at the later of the month as well. We love you guys. See you on the next one. Don't forget, we upload Monday through Friday every single day of the week. And also follow us on Instagram as well to keep up with some of the cool things we're doing over there. That's at Sniping for Dom as well.
Let's get right into the brownies. I wasn't, like, in the mood for, like, Thanksgiving dinner. But when I had these, I'm like, yeah, let's have it tomorrow. These were so good. I would say probably my favorite is the Kettle My Cornbread. Once again, code DOM10 for 10% off. I'll see you guys in the next one. 9-9.